Okay, so Scott, here we are an hour and a half outside of the city, in the middle of a cornfield, talking about my favorite summer produce, corn.
The tighter the husk, the sweeter the corn will be. So if you feel the husk is nice and tight to the kernels, you'll know it's fresh and it's sweet.
How quickly does this sweetness disappear?
As soon as you take the corn off the stalk, the sugar starts to turn to starch. So we'll start harvesting the corn early in the morning, and then it goes up onto our packing lines that very afternoon, and then over the packing line into our hydro cooler, which pulls the corn heat out of the cob to extend the shelf life of the corn. It's loaded right onto the trailer and then in the Metro DC by that evening.
Wow, and you supply both the package and also in husk to local metros across Ontario?
Yes, that's correct.
Can we eat it like this?
Absolutely.
Really?
Best right off the stalk.
Okay, let's try. That's unbelievable. It tastes like dessert.